respect the time they have stolen from us.